Hola amigos, this is Mihalika and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to prepare everybody's favorite rasmalai. So, keep watching.
Firstly, you need to curdle the milk. For that, you can add a spoon of vinegar or lime juice in boiling milk, and this is how it looks. Then we need to take the curdled milk and strain it nicely, properly, without leaving any moisture in it. If you are not interested in this process, you can directly get paneer from the store and grade it, and you can do the process from here on. After grading, you can nicely prepare rasgullas and follow the process from then. Or else if you want to make a nicely homemade paneer, you can do this. And don't throw the liquid that you have strained. It is very proteinaceous and I will be telling you about this later. But firstly, let's talk about the paneer part. Now we need to strain it properly, or else you would be breaking your rasgullas while boiling it in sugar water. So make sure you make it, so you strain it thoroughly and it's dry. You can actually strain it in cotton cloth. It would actually give a nice strained paneer, but I chose to do it in strainer because it's easier. So yeah, you can do this way, or you can do it in clean, nice cotton cloth. You can strain it and keep it for a while so that it is absolutely dry. So here is our paneer part. It looks nice. It really looks so nice. And we are going to make rasgullas. And here is our proteinaceous liquid. Let me tell you, whey protein is prepared from this, so you can have it post exercise. Now let's take this into a plate and nicely knead it. Kneading is really very important, or else your rasgullas may develop cracks while preparing balls, or while boiling it in sugar water, or even while pouring your malai into the rasgulla balls. So make sure you knead it properly and thoroughly. Very important steps in making rasmalai or rasgulla is, firstly you need to strain it properly and make sure it's dry, and the second thing is you need to knead it properly. So yeah, it's averagely needed. And now I'm going to make rasgullas of small size, because I love eating rasgullas or rasmalais in one gulp, I mean one piece at a time. I don't like breaking it because I love to have it mouthful. So yeah, here I am making it into a medium size rasmalai or rasgullas. You can actually make this and put it directly into the sugar water and some ilachi put in it. It becomes rasgulla, or you can boil it in sugar water and then later on put it in malai. That becomes rasmalai, and this both are really very much delicious, very tasty and also very easy. So here we go, we are making our nice rasmalai balls, and let's prepare all of them. Now it's time for us to make sugar syrup, adding few ilachi into it. Now we need to add these rasgullas we made when it's actually nicely boiling, so that it increases in size. You can actually observe this in the next picture. Yeah, here it is. So it actually increased in size. Isn't it looking so beautiful? After that, we need to soak it in sugar water. Now it's time for us to make malai. For this, we need to take a pan and take high fat milk and boil it till it becomes malai consistency. That is, till it becomes thick in consistency. We need to stir it nicely and patiently, and then we should add half cup of sugar for a cup of milk, and now nicely stir it so that the sugar is completely dissolved in it. And now, because rasmalai looks yellow in color, but I'm not interested in adding food coloring agent. I am adding a bit of turmeric into it. Trust me, turmeric and milk tastes really awesome. So it is going to give extra essence to the rasmalai, and it doesn't taste separately. And now we can add our pista and badam into it. Stir it properly. We can take our rasgullas into serving bowl and add our malai into it, and that is it. Here is our yummy rasmalai. Isn't it so easy? We can nicely refrigerate for a while and eat it cool. So here is our easy recipe of rasmalai. And so thanks for watching this video till the end. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and do share it with your friends and let them know how easy rasmalai is.